Okay, so I'm blending it in now. I took my flat iron and I flattened it, and I add some, actually I added some tracks here in between because it was so thick. My own natural hair is really thick. Blend it in with the curly hair. You see, I'm taking my, you see this hair? I'm taking this hair and I'm blending it in. Just make sure my part is straight. I'm using this to blend it in. I'm not finished yet. To my brush. Is this the middle? Excuse me, you guys. I'll try to figure out where is the middle. I'll do my eyebrows. Trying to do it so you guys can see. To get my part straight. I'm not finished yet because I gotta take my iron and I have to flatten it. Tilt this a little bit. I don't want it to fall over. Oh boy. See, I can wear in a ponytail because I left that hair out on the sides. I'm gonna take my curling iron. And you want to blend it. You want to the edges. See my sides, how it blends in with it. You take your brush and you see, I can like wear it in a ponytail if I wanted to because of my edges that I left out. Alcohol. you know, I'm blending it in. I don't know if you can see good with this lightening in here. Doing better. Trying to get my part straight. Put me in a jersey. What you doing, mommy? And what you do is you take your and you just so that way it blends in with the other hair. You take that piece and you hair is so, this is a deep curl, so I gotta work it in there. And as for the, you see, I don't know if you can see, I'm gonna bring it back. I don't know if you can see how I blended it in. See how I just blended that in and come out here. You see better. Sorry, Jersey, I stepped on you. You see how I blended that in? You see how my hair, it also blend in with it? And I'm gonna cut it. You see? Once you put that on there and you take your iron, you see that? How it's blended there? And that's basically it. And you have your cat weave with your hair blended on top. Don't worry about the fly like up here, because once you put your rag on, it's supposed to be really cute. But that's basically it, the cat weave and how you blend it in. I don't know if you can see that good, but I'm going to most likely cut some of it. But that's basically it. You just blend it in. You blend your hair in. And if you have to add tracks, you just add. Like, I have 2-3 tracks up here, like 2 tracks. And then I take it and blend it in with your hair. You take your curling iron and you blend it in better. You know, you just flatten it up there. Even if you have to comb it in a little bit, and you can take this part, and press it together, and that's how you would blend it in. Or you can put some more of the that in there. But that's my cat weave. And I didn't style it or cut it up yet. So I'll come back with a little cut up. I don't really want it this long, to be honest. But you know, that was the blend in. You can take your brush and you can blend it, take some of your style and stuff. And then you have it like that. I hope you like it. I hope this has been some help on how to do it once you blend your hair in. And you can also, if you feel like you don't have enough, I'm going to... to not be this long, but take it and you just going down. Oh, thought it stopped, right? And you just want to make it evenly going across the back. Here, gotta cut this. I don't know if I'll cut it now or wait till I get to the. I could cut it. And just because it's curly, it pops back into place. And you just chip it. And this is my pathway. I hope this has been some help. Like I said, everyone does different, you know? No one does it the same. And that's just my hair on top blended in. If it was straight, it probably would have blended really good. It's just the lighting in here. I'm so sorry. I don't know if you can see, but you don't see any tracks. And I just, you know, chipped a little bit off. And that's basically it. And my hair, you can't really tell. Where's the blending at, right? There you go. And I've used, I used this to blend with my hair. Rock and Roll Edge Control. Took my brush and I brushed it in. And I took a curling iron. And I just smooth it in. And I hope I've been helped. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe. You know, if you like my work or if I've been of help and you want to see more stuff, subscribe so that way when I put it up there, boom, you get a notice that it's in. Thanks for watching, and have a blessed day. There you go. Closer for a smooth end. There you go. Now I'm going to get myself together, go do my eyebrows, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.